If not for the coaching, Natick wouldn't be even be in this game.
How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good. Tom's on varsity.
Yeah.
Good. Yep. Is he having fun?
Yeah, he is. It's well, first game. We'll see how it goes.
Oh, it's your first game?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
We started last.
How was your first game?
We won like 82-20.
Really?
It was bad.
Who was it?
Milton.
Milton, really?
Yeah.
Wow. So that's good. Brent's having fun?
Brett is having a blast.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And he's coaching Max this year, which is interesting.
Yeah,
so that's right. Last year, he didn't. Max was not on.
He was freshman.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
So who else is, is Alex on the varsity?
Yeah.
I got to see Jacoby.
Alex is on the varsity.
And Dean? What about Dean?
Dean and Lucas are JV.
Okay.
Yeah. We have 10 returning seniors on varsity.
10 returning seniors?
Yeah.
Wow.
Should be a good game.
Yeah. Yeah.
He's the only sophomore.
Only sophomore? Is he starting?
No.
No.
But he'll get minutes.
Yeah, I bet he will.
He's
so the varsity or the JV one?
JV one.
How about the varsity?
Varsity one too, but okay. It was closer game.
Yeah.
Milton had a couple kids that were talented. They were good.
Earl Tucker.
Does that mean
I think so. I just remember
or something. He's like fast.
Yeah.
So fast.
Oh, here's that.
Keep going, keep going.
Thank you.
Yeah.